Hi, I'm Brittany, and welcome to this week's vlog. Chris is currently on vacation, so the T-Dub playtesters are taking it over. Now, the last couple of weeks, Chris has been going over all the new rackets that have been launching, and the T-Dub playtesters are going to tell you their favorites. First up, we have Michelle. What did you pick?
I am loving the Babolat Pure Drive Tour Plus. This racket is so fun to hit with. It's so powerful, very spin friendly. I was actually really worried that it would be too powerful for my game, but I absolutely love it. Lots of built-in control with that spin. I'm able to hit huge first serves, and it's just been a blast to play with. The playtest went live just this week, and I'm so excited for you guys to get a chance to hit with it also.
Great, thank you. Next up, we have Jason. Now, you have a big forehand. You like to hit with a lot of spin. What was your pick?
Of all the rackets that we've been playtesting, my favorite so far has been the Phantom Pro 100. Spec-wise, it's very similar to my racket that I like. It's mid 11 ounces, about 320 swing weight. The big difference, though, is the flex. This one is way more flexible than any racket I playtested in a long, long time. I just really have been enjoying that. It offers that kind of classic old school feel. So I really enjoy that so far. I get a lot of good spin with it, decent power, great control and maneuverability. So yeah, so far, this is my pick.
Great. Thank you. Next up, we have Kristen, one of our newest playtesters. Now, Kristen, what was your pick?
I picked the Babolat Pure Drive Plus. I just really love this racket. I love the crisp response off the string bed. Just really easy access to power and depth, so I could really play well on the offensive with this racket, but also in defensive situations, it was just super easy to block back the ball really deep in the court, and then you could, you know, give yourself time to reposition and reset the point. Super stable at net. And just a true powerhouse on serves. I loved having that extra reach to just get a little bit extra power and spin on my serves. Yeah, it was really hard to put this racket down.
Great. Thank you. Next up, we have Sean. Now, you have a little bit more of a counterpunching style game. What did you choose?
Yeah, so I fell in love with this Head Graphing Touch Prestige MP. It reminded me of the old ones I used to play with, which I just loved for years. And I think it goes back to that low power, really maneuverable response. And just really suits my game well. You can redirect power, take really big cuts. People who like to take really full swings, I think, will have a great time hitting with this racket. So give it a shot.
Great, thank you. Last up, we got Troy, our resident lefty. What did you pick for this vlog?
So I picked the Phantom Pro 100P. So similar to the racket Jason picked, but this one has the more like classic box beam frame design. So really nice racket, very plush. It's the firmer of the three Phantoms. But still under a 60 stiffness, so very comfortable, very spin-friendly, open string pattern. Just a really nice, forgiving player frame, kind of has like some of that old school like graphite feel or like a Wilson Pro Staff, but with a bigger head size. So really nice, solid player frame, probably just add some weight to the handle, and this would be a nice stick, so I like it a lot.
Great, thank you so much, Troy. That's all we got for this week. Check back next week for more Playtester Picks. Thank you so much for watching.